For years, we followed the story of Paul Sanchez and Chip Hindi, a gay couple wanting to get married in New Mexico. Well, tonight, they are closer to making that happen. Here's Action 7 News anchor Royal Day.
My partner, Chip Hindi, and I will be headed to Las Cruces tonight to get up bright and early tomorrow morning and apply for a marriage certificate.
Paul Sanchez clearly taken aback by what he and his partner are about to do. Thursday morning, they will go to the Dona Ana County Clerk's Office and get a marriage certificate. Together for 7 years, they fought to get married in the place they live.
We've had so many of our friends and families, gay and lesbian, that have gone out of state to get married. And I think that it's unfortunate that they have to go out of state and can't celebrate with their families here in the state of New Mexico.
Sanchez realizes there are several issues on this matter making their way through the court system right now. A final ruling could make his marriage certificate valid or invalid.
We will continue. Yeah, we will continue fighting the good fight.
The Dona Ana clerk decided to issue the marriage licenses because he interprets the state's constitution as saying equality can't be denied to a person based on their sex.
I'm not inventing the wheel. I'm maybe moving it forward, and I'm hoping that this will prove to be something that causes the district court to move even faster than they normally would.
At least 40 gay couples got a marriage certificate Wednesday in Dona Ana County. Thursday, that number will grow. Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The Attorney General won't challenge Ellen's decision. The governor is saying she feels the people should vote on this and marriage in New Mexico shouldn't be changed county by county.